Isn't it this one?
I think so. Let's see what happens. See what we got.
Okay. Again with the squeaky doors. These guys need to learn how to like maintain their equipment.
I mean, there's so much ash in here. Doesn't it kind of act like a lubricant anyways?
Like graphite?
Yeah, just a lot of it.
Okay, we got darkness.
Ooh, I think you can sparkle that.
Okay. Hey, you and oh, I don't have access to sparkle? No. Wait a minute. Oh, it's because I'm No. I know why. Wiggle, wiggle. There we go.
Maraike Encho Skio.
That didn't help.
Not a lot, no. So remember when I said the old queen is a spider?
Arcana Evo Sio.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Does this have spidery vibes?
Your spidey senses are going off?
Yeah.
I think you can do light on your weapon if you want to.
That's
that
what
little
I'm...
shortcut.
I think I'm going to do that as well. Yeah. The
There's a little tiny shortcut button right above your portrait. It's a little tiny one square.
Cast
yeah,
light
on
cantrip
that.
On one of your hand.
Evo Skio.
Oh, isn't that fancy and fancy and dancy? So we can go to the... Well, okay, I'm going to look at the map, see what we're doing here. It looks like to the right... To the left is blocked off. And to the right, there's kind of a little... It goes off into the... Oh. Okay. But let's take a look. So, right, we should all go cautious. That was... Oh! Okay.
Oh.
Webs.
Yeah. Oh, no. That's what the old queen is? Another spider?
We can deal with a spider. Even two. But a very, very big, deep spider.
Come on, how big can it be? We should bring its head back to the council. Facek will love it.
All right, so... right, I have to go cautious. Womp. And then... Okay, you're going to light a few things up. Yeah,
that,
this is a dead end back here. Well, let's just take a look. What's down here? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's a dead
yeah.
End.
You ever know there might be a secret door too.
Could be.
You always got checked.
All right, so if we go through here, this is very dark. Is that a way down? This looks like a way down. All right. What does the map tell us? The map tells us to go this way. And also that we can sparkle that bad boy. Those things don't provide a lot of light. Oh, there's a little treasure here.
Cool. What do we got?
Oh, wow. Money? Scroll of Wall of Fire.
That's always fun.
Yeah. Actually, you could probably... Like, I think you need to be a wizard to do that one, right?
Yeah.
There's also a short...
That's nice.
Yeah?
Well, see, it's nice to have those scrolls because if you like run out of a spell slot or something, you have the ability to still cast using scroll.
There we go. Crafting manual long night poisoned arrow.
Yeah, try to read it. See if we know it already.
Sounds like a good plan. Warhammer, short bow, moonflower, and some rations. I'll grab the rations. You never know when we might need to, you know. All right. Let me take a quick look.
Yes. I was gonna laugh. You said short bro. I'm like,
short bro. Well, that you know,
the first thing I thought of is like you have a guy in your backpack, a little short guy that you just throw at people.
Well, Stumpy is a short bro. we can't read it because we already know it.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. Well, I think that there's nothing more over here. I think we need to go this way. Is that right? Or is it over here? So. What's over here? Hang on. What's this? It's oh, that's an alcove.
Yeah, it looks like a... I'm not a fan of the how dark this map is.
Yeah, me neither. There is a something that we can light up down there, though. So I'm going to just cast a sparkle on that. Oh, I can't reach it? Never mind then. It's fine.
That's interesting. Oh, there's a way to get up over here, too.
Like up here?
Go further. Yeah, like I hit that box. I thought it was a chest, but it's not. Oh, there's more treasure over there.
Ooh. So this is a giant deep spider? Is this what we're discovering?
Yeah, I think that's what at least what the party thinks it is so far.
So we've got a potion of heroism. 10 temporary hit points grants blessed plus d4 to attacks plus d4 saving throws. That sounds really good.
I consider having Hansy hold on to that in case she gets into a bind.
Yeah, okay. Sounds like a good idea. Orb?
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about that. You have to put that's just a spell focus.
And crafting manual for 5 basic poison bolts. I'm pretty sure that I'm going to grab that as well. I'm going to grab the food. I'm pretty sure we know we know this one. Yeah, we do. Okay. All right, never mind then. It's good. It's good. I think that this is another dead end. So
yeah, it looks that way.
I think we need to go this way. Do we need to go down? I think we need to go down.
Yeah, it seems like that's our only way to go.
Oh.
Oh, this looks like fun.
This looks like...
This reminds me of a past battle, doesn't it?
It does. This I get the feeling that this is where the fight is. What do you think?
This reminds me of that first major area that we were in where we had to fight all those spiders.
Exactly.
Underneath Kerlem.
Exactly. All right. Now, oops, nope.
So do you want to have Hansy kind of... Okay.
Hansy, proceed. There's a dead guy on... There's dead things and... There's all kinds of bad stuff happening here. All right, Hansy. Let's see what you can find. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God, she's going down. Oh, okay, this is very wrong.
I'm not sure why you chose that path, but okay.
Okay, I'm not exactly sure that Hansy, how are you going to get over there? Oh, you actually jumped. Okay, that's good.
Nice.
And can I select these two? Yeah, and then I can have them come over here. All right, and then Hansy. Okay. Can you go over here? You're not going to go down. Oh, my God, she is. There's spiders.
She jumps from wall to wall.
Spiders. Spiders.
Oh, I saw him, yeah. Well, by doing that, you triggered him, so that's good.
We are still hidden. Hansy, can you get up maybe on... Oh, you can't go up there? Okay. They're fire spiders.
I don't like that, but okay.
Now, they don't like light, apparently.
I don't know if that's just the queen, to be honest.
How did that spider not see me? I'm going back over here.
I don't know.
I'm going back. I think that we need to just figure out where we're going to be because, and then fight from there. Can we fight from this back position over here?
We might be. We probably can.
Because that's a nice little. It's a nice little like. You know what I mean. I'm not really sure how else to say it, but it limits the rear guard attacks.
It's defensible.
That's it. That's the word. Defensible.
See, teamwork.
All right, so I'm thinking that let's see. I'm gonna put Stumpy out front. I'm gonna put Kebra in the back. I'm gonna put Hansy right here. And I'm
We should take a step back. Because they can sit on the wall and fight and attack us. And if we do that, not everyone's going to have a clear shot at him, right?
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to move Hansy up for now for her to take her shot. Okay.
That works.
Now, they don't like light, right?
I think that might just be the queen.
Of course you've been detected.
Okay.
So I think it looked like they have immunity. Okay, they have immunity to poison. You might want to switch your arrows up.
Okay, I'm going to do that right now. Currently, I've got corrosive. I'm going to do corrosive.
That works.
Wait a minute. What other arrows do... let me sort and then see what else I've got. These are regular arrows. I have 5 more corrosive arrows. Why do they not stack? I really do wish they would stack.
Yeah, that's been a weird issue. Since the beginning of the game, that sometimes, even though they're corrosive, I think they're different like item ID in the game.
Ah,
so they don't stack.
They don't coalesce. They don't collect. Nope. Okay, all right, that's fine. I think she needs to step back now. And can you hide? No, she can't hide. So she's now visible. She's just going to end her turn though.
That they're all going to come after us. It's all good.
Yep.
Like, I'll go ahead. I'm just going to ready a mate. Actually, no, can I? I don't know if I can hit him. Let's see if I can hit him. Oh, yeah.
Like that one there?
It's a long range attack. Yeah.
Oh, nice shot. Oh, by the way, I have. Get us all crap. Killed. I had another javelin. I meant to give it to you. Oh, well.
Oh, it's all good.
Yeah. Oh, that I was. Missed. Ooh. So do you think this is a preamble to the queen?
Yeah, I don't think this is the main fight.
All right, I'm gonna move her back behind. I'm gonna move her back over here, behind everybody else. And then she is. I don't think she has the range, but let's see if we can do. I don't think they like frost. Yeah, that's out of range. Okay. How about, does she have any other range spells that might have a little more, maybe?
What's under her bonus cast?
Oh, Expeditious Retreat,
okay.
Healing, and Mass Healing Word.
Yeah, I was wondering if she had Spiritual Hammer, because that would be, or Spiritual Weapon, because that'd be a nice,
she
nice
does,
option.
She has Spirit Guardians.
I wouldn't worry about it. They're going to come over here anyways.
Yeah, exactly. She can also cast Daylight. That's good to know. I can do Bark Skin on myself. She only has an armor class of 15. Gives you or an ally you can touch an armor class of at least 16. I think I might just give myself some better armor for now. It's a concentration spell, but maybe not. I can't do anything else. No, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to ready a cantrip and be done with it. Okay. And now it's Zandalfa.
I wonder if I can hit with anything like this. Unfortunately, fire is my longest range spell.
Uh-huh. And they're not really... You're gonna feed.
They're probably immune.
They're gonna be like, give us more. With delicious, delicious fire. Something like that.
Might be able to hit someone from out here. Nope, not that spell. Not this one. Hey, I can hit that one.
Chill.
We'll need to do better than that.
Okay.
All right.
Now, let's see if I can do a. Let's see if I can do Sacred Flame. Oh, out of range? Out of range. Okay.
Yeah, my 12 wouldn't hit, but 24 would.
I can use the crossbow.
Nice.
Sorry.
Let me see if I can. I'm going to check out what kind of bolts he has. And I might switch over to something else. He's currently... Oh, that was the last of that kind. Well, good thing I checked. He's out of bolts. He's got yep. 5 poison and 5 light poisoned.
I think after this battle, check Hansi. I think I gave Hansi a bunch of...
Yeah, exactly. Dark stab. Okay, he's got some... Yeah, he's just going to use those. All right, and end turn. All right, Hansi. Actually, can you reach this one over here? No.
Might need to step up.
You have them now.
Nice.
Dead. Okay. Actually, Hansi, can you give anything to... when we're in battle, can she give anything to people? Let's see.
I think it's probably after battle will be easier, because if you can, it'll just be real slow going.
Well, she's done her turn. I just thought I'd give it a shot and see what happens. She's got various, she has 20 plus 1 bolts. Magic bolts. Nope. Not going to work. All right, done.
I think you have to throw him on the ground. I think that's the trick you have to do.
Yeah, I think we'll be fine for this fight. I'm not going to worry about it.
Good jump here. Lure them in.
Give them something to think about.
Yeah, because that way, hopefully they'll come on me, and then you guys can... You guys can go ahead and attack.
Sounds good.
Once they come to me.
I just realized that the path that Hansi was taking is the same path that the spiders would take if they were traversing through here.
Yep.
She's walking like a spider.
It's interesting how they use the same style pathing.
Well, it's good. All right, so Kebra, I don't think she can do anything. I mean, she might be... No, she doesn't have the range, and they're all way off in the middle of nowhere. I mean, maybe if she stepped up to here. And then she... maybe if she could do some... Ray of Frost? Out of range. Yeah. All right, never mind.
Yeah, she may just need to hang tight. And, ready a cantrip.
Yep, that's what she's doing. That's what she did last time. I was just hoping. Come on, spider. Oh, that's it. Make yourself harder to find. They're all down below.
Oh, if I can hit. Nope, can't hit that spell. I'm trying to see if I can hit with any different spells here.
Yeah, they're right here. Okay.
Okay, it's a fire spider.
Go on!
Yes.
It says it's unlit, so I can't see it. How is it not glowing?
They appear to be glowing to me.
I know. I'm very confused on that. They should be emitting light.
Okay. Well, I don't think Stumpy can do anything. So I think what he's going to have to do is ready a cantrip as well. Because they're basically like way down there. Maybe if he was here. No, if he goes over here.
That's true. He might be able to hit from there.
Then he can... Oh, right. What kind of... You're using poison bolts. All right. I think that'll do. Missed. All right. End turn. Hansy. Okay. Hansy can shoot from there. Oh. Unlit.
Okay, it's a disadvantage. Go for it.
It worked anyways. Good job, Hansy.
Well, not much I can do.
No, I know. Oh. Hey, what you gonna do there, Spider Boy?
This is one of those battles where it's really difficult because they're just out of sight most of the time.
Yeah, that and they're just skittering everywhere. All right, Kebra, can you go here? Do a frosty cantrip on that one. And then back off. And you can't really ready a cantrip, but that's okay. You did enough. That was 36 damage.
Yeah, it was a nice hit.
Oh yeah.
Arcana evil.
Well struck.
Nice. They take double damage on cold, by the way.
Yeah. I just couldn't reach him with the previous cantrip because it's only 12. It's only 3 to 12, so.
I don't think Stumpy has a chili one, but he does have guiding bolt.
Maraike Evo Malmi.
Radiant.
Nice.
I'm going to back him off to over here. There we go. Hansy. Why not? Let's...
Might be able to pick that one off.
I'm thinking.
You lose.
Very nice. 30 damage.
That's that guiding bolt thing.
Yep. Gave advantage, so she got her stealth, or her sneak attack. That's awesome.
All right, I'm going to go behind Stumpy. All right.
Unfortunately, not much I can do. Where is the enemy? Oh, it's way up there.
Way over on the far side. Are you going to him?
I can't figure it out. Yeah. I'm going to try to lure him out.
Enemy turn. Come on, spider.
I can do it.
That's right. Oh, here he comes. Oh, for crying out loud. All right, I'm going to ready a cantrip with Kebra.
Yeah, there's absolutely no way I can get a... Can get line of sight on this at all. I'll move up here in case you want to jump across. So I'm not blocking the way.
All right.
Ready, Ray of Frost, just in case the thing pokes its head up.
Okay, let's see what. Where is that thing? Oh, I can't. Oh. All right, I'm gonna go here. and I'm going to ready a cantrip.
That works.
Or a ranged attack. No, you know what? Ranged attack. Save his spell slots.
All right. That thing pops its head up. It's going to get smacked.
Oh, yeah.
Ways for Sunday.
Oh, yeah. And so is Hansi. Hansi's coming right up here. And she's going to ready a ranged attack. There we go. And then you're going to ready a melee attack?
Yep. You should go in the middle there, so hopefully that there's...
it's a trap! Dude!
Well struck!
Ha! Why is it not triggering everybody else?
I don't know.
That was terrible.
It indeed it was. Okay, Kepra, come behind. And then do a frost. Kepra somehow managed to stay hidden.
He's the stealthiest orc caster I've ever seen.
Okay, now we're going to get our... no? Seriously, why
no.
Aren't...
I don't know why it didn't trigger.
Ha! Take that, you fiend!
All right.
Don't think you take it out.
Dead. Victory! Nice. 1,100 hit XP for that.
That's nice. How far are we away from... Oh, we're super far away.
From what? Oh, yeah. 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 I'm going to go and grab this...
Nice jump.
Yeah, nice jump. Hansi. Oh, jeez, Hansi. Seriously. Okay. You were supposed to get that.
What a fantastic loot.
I can't get the loot.
I don't think there's any loot there. I think it's just a dead body.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's javelins and arrows. Okay.
Oh, okay. That's from when...
Yep. Let me come over to you. Oh, actually, no. Everybody, come over to you. Oh, for crying out loud, Hansi.
So the last time I played this part here, I didn't trigger the spiders until I had my stealth guy right here.
Oh.
And so he was cut off from the entire party.
He was totally cut off. All right, so I need to give you javelins. Now, where are the freaking javelins? Wait a minute. What? Is that them? No, those are arrows. I could have sworn I had javelins.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, there they
third
are.
Third row.
Okay. And then what else was cool. I... Thank oh, you. And then from Hansi, I was going to give bolts to... Right. Flash bolt. Okay, here. Why don't you have that, Stumpy? And you can have that. And I'm going to give him all my bolts. I'm going to keep 10 poisoned ones just in case, because she does have a crossbow on her. All right. There we go. Reorder. I don't think I have anything else that I want to give anybody, unless you can remember that I wanted there was something, but I don't think there is.
I think it was just the bolts.
Right. And then what I need to do is, let's see, stock up on poison. What have I got? Oh, these poisons. Okay, corrosive, basic poison, burdened poison, inflicts restraint. That might be useful. I'm gonna try that. And then maybe these ones, long night poison. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Not too bad.
All right.
So I'm picking up another lava stone.
Okay.
Just give me a heads up. I came down here while you're
Yeah. I was fiddling.
Oh no, that's fine. I just figured that it was just a quick little lava stone thing.
Don't we want to go through here? Or is it on the right? No, that's lava coming in. I think we want to go over where we are, where I am right now. Down here. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's where it would be.
Why do I have a sneaking suspicion that this is where bad things happen?
It feels like it.
All right, Hansy. There's a dead body in the middle of the floor.
That's always a telltale sign that something bad could be coming.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna go over here.
Yeah, so...
Oh.
I saw something.
Oh!
It's an extra super big deep spider. It's insane. Let's go back.
I'd rather kill all the orcs in that damn volcano than walk down this spider pit in the pitch dark.
There has to be a way.
You have a daylight spell, bro. Where is it? There it is.
All right.
Okay.
So we're not in battle. We're not in battle yet.
Right.
So should we back up and... Oh, there's spiderlings all around us. There's not really a whole lot of backing up to do right here.
I'm just looking at the map. There's a bit... I see one spiderling behind us. I kind of like where we are right now because it restricts access. Right? Unless... What do you think? Do you have any ideas?
There's a little tiny like alcove right here. It's not much, but we might be able to do like a front line and back line.
All right, let's do that.
And if we do that, we could try to lure the Spider Queen over and keep it into daylight.
I think that's a good idea. So I'll use, what I'll do is I will cast the daylight. In fact, Kebra can do that. And Kebra, where are you? Hang on.
Oh.
Kebra, can you go in the back? Oh, what's that? There's a little, what is that?
Okay. Yeah, we could crawl through there. I'm wondering if we might have a back attack. I didn't see that.
We do. Okay. Oh, this is not bad. We can control access here this is good. I like this. Now, I'm not going to cast daylight till I see where the spider goes, okay? But what do you think? Okay. Kebra, you take the back position, because if you die, this whole thing is like over. Although, if any of us dies, it's really kind of a bad thing, right? I mean, if Hansy dies, that's kind of a bad deal as well. All right, Hansy's going to go and see if she can shoot this thing. Are you ready?
I think so. Yeah, I think if you can shoot the queen, start the battle, and then come back this way, that'd be best. And then once the queen comes back here, you can put daylight like somewhere like right here to try to get all of us
out of dark range vision.
You might have to creep up a bit.
Yeah.
Actually.
Got it.
I'm worried this... Okay.
You ready? What are you worried about?
Yeah, go for it.
What are you worried about? Before I poke the spider queen in the bum with an arrow.
I was going to light up that thing right next to us, but I don't know. I don't think it'll start up battle.
Go for it.
I mean, light it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Now, let me see what happens if I back off. I can actually hit it. Okay, let me see if I can back off a little more.
Let me try, before you do that, let me try something right here.
Okay, I can hit it from here.
I'm going to go ahead and light that one up over there. I don't think I can hit any of these other ones. Can I get this one? Oh, it's out of range.
This is good. This is good. Okay. I think we've got it. All right. Are you ready? I'm doing it.
Yep. Go for it. Sorry. I just moved Zandolf out of the way.
There we go.
Nice damage.
Managed to remain hidden.
Ooh.
Very nice.
All right, she's going to back off a little bit because she's not really that kind of fighter. And she's going to go and hide behind Stumpy. All right, end turn. The spiderlings will have to come to us. And that's just fine. Are you doing a wall of fire?
Nope.
Oh, Xandar. Okay.
I'm gonna go do something stupid.
Are you running out to engage?
Yep.
Okay, let's take a look. Spider Queen is 150 hit points. Not bad. We can take it. Nah, we got this.
That's because they're surprised. That's why I ran out there.
Okay, I can't get it from there. If I go here... Oh, but if I go here, I think I can actually shoot him.
Go for it.
Actually, no, I can't. Now, for some reason, I can't. All right. How about Guiding Bolt? No. Too far away to be perceived.
That's odd.
Yeah. You know, if I go over here, I'm going to get spotted. Do I care?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Perhaps if you tried to be loud instead?
I am doing a Guiding Bolt, and I am going to crank that bad boy up to level 5.
Maraike Evo Malmis.
Only 19,
oh
but...
Oh my god.
What?
That was... I was looking at the rolls. There's so many ones.
Yeah, well...
Four ones.
Yeah.
I'm just... Not your fault by any means. I'm just... It's just frustrating.
Yeah.
No. I think we should bring a friend. Friend to
the
battle.
Air elemental?
Probably fire, I'm guessing.
Oh, okay.
I thought fire would be good because it could catch him on fire. I like that.
I think I like that too. All right. Legendary action. Yeah, but it's against a fire elemental. We don't care.
Yeah.
All right, Kebra.
Fire shield.
Kebra, what do we want Kebra to do?
I would consider keeping Kebra back in this area if possible, just because we've got this crawl space here that one of the spiderlings can go through.
Yeah. Okay, I like that. God, she's stealthy. All right. Can she do Ray of Frost from there? I think it's obstructed. Out of range. All right. How about, what else can you do? Now, she can do daylight. But I'm not sure about the daylight situation because...
Well, can you get daylight out, like, right here?
Yeah, but then she'll come, the spider will come in at us.
It's gonna do something, right? It's gonna come in at us eventually. The fire elemental, I don't know if it's gonna take its aggro or not.
How about there?
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey! Hi, Spider Queen! A bunch of surprised little spiderlings. All right, Hansy.
Oh, right next to Hansy, too.
A spiderling? Oh.
Yep.
Really? Okay. I guess we can always do... Why is it got a may detect a hidden character? You know what? Just stab. It's dead. It's there.
You can't detect it now.
Yeah, that's fine. See, it's all good. Everything's fine. There's another one here. I think I'm going to... Where's the little opening? It's right here. I'm going to go over here. And I'm gonna guard the little portal here. Because I think you're right. Okay. I think the spiderlings can come in through there. And I don't think she can do anything else. So, end turn. I like that. I like the idea of the elemental keeping the queen busy.
Attacks.
Bend the knee or perish.
It has too many knees. It sounds like it's in pain. Good. All right. Oh.
It's immune to poison. I love elementals. They're fun. At least when they're on our side.
That's... Yes. Oh.
That's okay. It's totally keeping the queen busy.
That is absolutely amazing. All right. Oh, right. Stumpy. What are you going to do, Stumpy? Well, he can do more now. Actually, he can go up here. I think this is a good spot for him, actually. Yeah. And he can cast a... You know what? He could do Sacred Flame. He could do Guiding Bolt. What's that?
You've got that Spirit Guardian spell that puts him out front, right?
Guardian of Faith, yeah.
Can you put that right next to the spider, or no?
No, I think it's got a limited range.
It does, yeah. It looks like 6. Okay. I was wondering, because if you could, that would just be some nice extra damage.
It would be. In fact, it maybe if I'd gone over there a little closer.
That's all good.
Yeah, I'll have to do that another time. What kind of power? No, turn undead, preserve life. Let's see. What can we do? Aid. Spirit guardians, no. Create food. Daylight. We've already got daylight happening. We could do double daylight. I wonder if that would do anything. I doubt it. Freedom of movement, guardians of faith. I think we're just going to have to do a higher level. I'm going to do another level 4. Yeah, I'm going to do a level 4 guiding. Okay.
Maraike Evo Malmis.
27.
Nice.
I think that'll do.
The thing's almost dead at this point.
Yeah, it is, actually. Spiderlings are coming. Oh, He's got his little. They've got their little surprised faces on the spiderlings.
Yeah. Yeah, they do.
And these ones are. They're coming. They're coming through that little opening there.
I don't know if I'm wondering if this would work. I can't perceive it. There's not a whole lot that I can really do.
Can you zap the big bad spider?
Yeah, I think I could find a way to zap it. Not from this position now. Let's see, what if we I gotta dance around the little vision lines.
Yeah.
No, I clicked on the wrong thing. Let me see if this will work.
Oh, I know what that is. Make it rain. I love that one.
Yeah, it only took half damage because it has legendary resistance. So that's all right, though. Did some damage.
Nice. That's it. Use your legendary action against the elemental. Oh. I'm not sure what it did.
No, it ate part of the spiderling to regain some health.
Oh.
It's not going to help it.
No, I'm going to come up behind you. And then I'm going to target that little spiderling. And I'm going to use the Ray of Frost for it. Because it's now hindered as well. And
camera still remains hidden.
And then I'm going to go over here. I think that's good. All right, Spiderling, are you coming for Hansy? She's ready for you. Oh, it went through there. Ew. Oh, nope, this one is... Oh, it's going up. Seriously?
Yeah, no idea where it's going.
It's going up and over. All right, well, Hansy's going to join the fight because those Spiderlings are being a pain in the bum. So she's going to come up here. Can she do a cunning action to hide? No. All right. But she can use her bow, and she can shoot that one. Or... Oh, what the hell? Oh. Piercing. Damage takes half. So resistant to piercing. What am I using?
Yeah, but Hansy did a lot. It still did a decent amount of damage.
It corrosive. Those are corrosive arrows. All right, cool. I think we're good. Critical miss. Xander, I don't look now, but there's a spider right in front of you.
I'm not too worried about it. We're gonna take out the big one again.
You cannot defeat me.
Come on, die! There we go. All right, we got that one. We got the gem quest thing done. Now we just gotta clean up the mess.
Yep.
I am unbeatable.
Oh, he did the. All right, fire elemental, what are you gonna do? Spider,
punch that one.
Yep. And it's dead. Okay, and now fire. Okay. Stumpy, can you take care of that one right there?
More.
Good job. And all right, you're good.
Yeah, you take on that fire elemental.
You go for it. Where's that other spider? Oh, well, I guess we'll find out eventually. Oh, it's right there. Okay. You know, Zandolfa, you're like in a, you're lined up for a shot right there. Look at that.
Yeah, I don't want to keep using those spell slots, so.
Oh, good point.
That's because, you know, we still got to push through, I think, and at least explore the cavern.
Yes.
More caution next time.
Oh, she's fine. Don't you worry about it. Oh.
Good never, Stumpy.
Yeah. Oh, she can't see Anzi. Oh, but if she goes over here and uses Zandolfa as a meat shield.
That's fine.
Ha! Take that!
Dead spider. All right. Actually, you know what? Form the line. I think we're down to one spider. One. Yeah.
Very nice.
You know, if just step, perfect. Just step on it with your boot. Squishy, squishy. Oh.
I promise I'll never scoff again at anything as possible in the Badlands.
At least we got it. Well, hopefully that means another orc tribe behind us.
You really want to give up this axe? Look at it. It's a masterpiece.
Temarian smiths were just as good as the elves of Manicallan. This axe is fantastic.
I say we keep it.
The gem's more important. And to get that, we need to give the axe to Bladefang.
I don't know about that.
Do you think we should just go and kill him ourselves?
Yeah, take a look at that axe. You have it in your inventory.
Sand Raven Holy Axe, +3 attack bonus, +3 damage bonus. Magical. 1d12 +3 damage. Oh my god.
Yeah, so what I currently have is a 2d6 damage.
Wow.
So that would be a very nice one. But give it away if we need to. It's a quest item.
Yeah, it is. It is a quest item, but I do like it as well.
Well, we got a little exploring to do at least.
There's a Kebra's over there, okay. Let's see. I don't know Oh, there's another block over here. And then that allows us to get up here. And get this.
Okay, you're tough.
Who's tough? Xandar is now lethargic. Ooh. No longer lethargic.
Spider Queen Venom.
Oh, cool.
That's a crafting item.
I'm not seeing anything else in here.
Okay, there's not a whole lot of exploring to do.
I think let's fast travel to the crossroads.
Okay, that works.
And then watch Hansy. And you know that she's like running along the side of columns and stuff.
That's Her pathing choices are rather humorous.
That's a really nice axe.
Okay, so 4 to 15 damage on a normal hit.
Oh boy. I don't know what. Now which one? Where are we going? We want to go and see. Well, didn't we have another? Okay. Well, we can go and talk to Radolf. Right?
We can, and that's the axe, right? So that'll.
Do we want
to get rid of the axe?
Do we want to get rid of the axe?
Yeah, we can. Xandar could use it, but at the same time, it's only I'm doing 2 to 12 damage right now, so really it's not that much more.
One
damage.
More hit point?
Yeah, it's not worth it.
All right, fair enough.
Brock is back with Nyox.
Yes.
Have the.
Oh. Let's give it to him.
Yeah.
Here it is, your holy axe.
I knew it was real. It is magnificent.
Nice vocabulary.
You made Blade Fang more powerful than ever. We follow you against Arok.
Now we can long rest here if we want to, and we can talk to their merchant.
I think that's a capital idea because I'm feeling a little, we're feeling a little worse for wear, I think.
But this merchant has some health potions if we did want to buy some.
Oh, I've got tons. I think we have so many health potions. And I think I'm good. Did you want to do any spell adjustments?
Oh, no, I'm good.
All right. I think we're all in good shape.